Having the correct pricing for line items is an important factor when completing your estimate. At times, you may need to change component pricing on an individual line item in Xactimate. Knowing how to change a price from the Components tab gives a better explanation as to why the price changed. Follow along with me to learn how. For this estimate, we're matching a specific paint that the homeowner already has throughout the property. This latex paint is more expensive than the current price of the PNTL material component, and I want to update just the paint price. We'll start by opening an estimate and navigating to the Estimate Items page. Find the grouping member with the line item that needs to be changed. We need to change the component pricing for paint for this Seal Prime Then Paint line item. To do that, click on the Components tab. Here you will see the components for grouping members are broken down by individual components, with quantity, unit, and unit price, and categorized by equipment, materials, and labor. For example, the Seal Prime Then Paint line item will be priced per square foot, but as we can see here, the paint is listed by the gallon, the sandpaper by the sheet, and the labor is listed by the hour. Click on the grouping member with the component that needs to be changed. Next, scroll down the components list until we find the material that we want to adjust. In this case, the listed unit price for the latex paint is $49.10, but we want to adjust the unit price to reflect the more expensive paint. I'll click on the unit price for the latex paint material type in the updated price and press Enter to save the change. You'll notice that the component is now highlighted in green on the components list, indicating a change was made. I'll click on Items to return to the Estimate Items list. Notice in the Items list that the subtotal has changed to reflect the more expensive paint and that the color of the line item has changed to green, which denotes that a component of the unit price has been changed. I'll click on the notes icon and add a note to the line item explaining why the component's price was changed. I can also attach a document or receipt if necessary. And that's it. That's how to change an item's component price in Xactimate. Tips like these will save you time, and that's what our team is here for. From our team to yours. Thank you for being there for those you serve in the property estimating industry. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.